Hi guys, it's Cryo here, back with another Minecraft video, and today I have something behind me that will basically allow me to go to space in Minecraft. No mods, it's not another dimension, just really high up. It's pretty laggy. But, so this is basically my Minecraft spacesuit. But yeah, as you can see, I have this redstone contraption. I mean, I didn't invent it, but yeah, let's press launch. We're flying. Good thing we have our spacesuit. Don't know if you can see. Oh, wrong button. Still the wrong button. There we go. But yeah, kinda got a Minecraft spacesuit, the random player's head, and some dyed leather armor. But we are still going up. About as high as we're going to go. I have tested this out quite a lot, so I invented this particular version. It's made out of two smaller ones stuck together. Probably shouldn't use this world seed for survival. Oh look, it's kind of glitching and you can see a mine shaft in there. Behind a cloud right now is a village, but considering you spawn out in the middle of the ocean, I wouldn't recommend using this world as a survival seed. Oh, we're almost to the top. And we're there. This is basically what Minecraft space looks like. Now it looks a lot more like space. It's laggy enough that it's kind of hard to take to the air. Like, you can see the mine shaft down there when I look sideways. And then there's the moon and the sun. And the remains of the previous attempt. Means of several. I've also sent silverfish up on these. And to go down, just have to break the right one of these. And it leaves one behind. Because it triggers these observers. I'll explain how to build one of these in a later video. In survival, you don't need a command block, but I just figured it's easier to use it that way, because I'm creative. This is, I believe, oh, yep, it's the launch pad. Some llamas. Go away. It's being laggy. There we go. And also, I'd like to try out another thing. This is in the most recent snapshot, or 1.16.2. But yeah, so I also want to see one of these. I've actually Never tried it out before. Wow. That guy is insane. I'm lucky I'm in creative. That little arm shield gives them very high health. And that axe. Oh, and he's zombified, but still keeps the axe. This is like the only way for zombie pigmen to get one. They have like 50 health, so they're kind of insane. And they look a lot crazier than a regular piglin. I'm going to. Have them side by side and look. Well, not really. Maybe I should do that. But look, they're totally different. They're just insane. They're a lot tougher and more dangerous than a regular piglin, so I've heard, so it makes raiding bastions a lot harder. I've never tried it, but it probably does anyways. And again, you should not use this world in survival. Well, the seed. I'm not going to even bother telling you the seed because you spawn in the ocean thousands of blocks from the nearest land. I'd teleport here. But that's all for this video, and bye.